Hi there. Today I want to share with you another completion of a 432 layout. So again, I have my base pages completed with my previous 432 workshop that I did, and now I'm just going to add some photos. So nothing too complicated here. This is the old Avonlea collection from close to my heart, and I've added some Cricut cuts to it and some other just miscellaneous embellishments. So I hope you enjoy, and I will continue to share more of these. Thanks a lot.